right, time for sports. Myra's here with that. Myra.
Some exciting news for you tonight, Hudson. Mount Doug's running back, Terrell Davis, got the best news of his life this summer when he accepted a full-ride scholarship to Washington State University. Last week, though, Davis's dreams were dashed when the Cougars reneged on their deal. Thankfully, the exploits of BC's best running back were well known down south, and now Davis is packing his bags for another Pac-12 school. Jordan Cunningham has more.
Terrell Davis isn't used to the view from the bench. Like most elite athletes, the grade 12 football phenom plays every sport, but with varying success.
Basketball's a lot of fun, you know, it keeps me in good shape, and just come out here and support the guys. Even though I'm not playing a lot, I love to come out and support my teammates.
Davis had to rely on the support of his teammates, family, and friends last week when he was told his full-ride NCAA scholarship to Washington State had been revoked. WASU fired head coach Paul Wolf, who recruited Davis this past summer. The new coach wasn't sold on the 2011 BC High School Player of the Year.
He called my house and said that I wasn't going to be a good fit there, so I thought I'd decommit and explore my options elsewhere. Anytime you get your scholarship revoked, you know, it's pretty heartbreaking. You don't know where you're going to end up.
Davis on the right.
Uncertainty led to a deal with the devil. The Arizona State Sun Devils went through a coaching change of their own this offseason. When new coach Todd Graham heard Terrell was available, he made him his first ever recruit.
They brought me down for an official visit. They offered me a scholarship last week, and I committed when one of their coaches came up to visit me. I feel like Arizona State is a better fit for me than Washington State.
Davis isn't the first of Victoria's favorite sons in the Valley of the Sun. Riley McCormick soared to great heights this season with the Sun Devils diving program. The football program is a storied one.
They made a bowl game against Boise State last year, so I believe next year we can come back and do the same thing.
Little brother Marcus is already flying Terrell's new colors.
Yeah, definitely. He's excited. I brought him back some sweatpants there.
Sweatpants aren't required in 75-degree weather. Trading the wet West Coast for the land of the sun proves that good breaks come to those willing to work.
Beautiful weather down there. On the weekend there, while I was there, I saw people tanning by the pool in the middle of January, so that's pretty crazy. It's like a resort with a school in it, so it's pretty cool.
Jordan Cunningham, CTV Sports, Oak Bay.